All right, so last year, Ubisoft introduced a loud, fast, next-gen take on driving games. An MMO with the entirety of the United States, sea to shining sea, available to explore, along with every car customization imaginable, so that you can road trip in style. The USA, coast to coast, without one single loading. True, expansive, open-world driving mayhem. Take a look at the crew. Clearly, the scenery is gorgeous and the map is gigantic, but it's what you get to do in that map that makes this game so incredibly fun. And to tell us more, please welcome back to E3, creative director of The Crew, Julian Garrity. Hey, Julian.
Hey.
Hi, how are you?
How's it going?
I guess I'm going to hug you. Oh. I'm a hugger, yes. All right, so tell us what's new with The Crew. I'm really excited about this.
So, things have been crazy busy. We've been hard at work improving every facet of the game and pushing what makes our game really unique. Mm-hmm. The road trip you just saw there, that's just one of our 2-hour-plus missions that will take you from Miami to LA by the way of New York, the Rockies, Las Vegas, and San Francisco.
Cool. A little out of the way, but really cool. Now, I hear that you've actually been opening up the doors to the studio.
Yes, yes. We've been striving to put the gamers at the heart of our experience. So we've given extended access to the game to members of our community and driving fanatics. It's helping us get some perspective on what works, what needs some love, and what everyone thinks is awesome. The community is also inspiring new gameplay. Players were improvising challenges. For example, meeting at the foot of one of our snow-capped mountains and racing to the top in an off-road kitted vehicle. And so, the hill climb skill was born.
Oh, that's awesome. Okay, but you did work outside of the studio as well, right?
Of course. Okay. That version, mm-hmm. we let it out into the wild. Since mid-May, we launched an operation called Route 909, and we allow players in 7 locations worldwide, from Montreal to Dubai and Los Angeles, to come and play the game and compete between crews on various challenges. The challenges range from cooperative races to exploration and even customization. And the feedback has been amazing. People have been blown away by the ambition, scale, and variety of gameplay. The finals are yet to happen. Currently, the 2 top teams are New York, who are at the top of the leaderboards, and Copenhagen, who have an unbreakable Viking spirit. But my money is on the Brazilian crew. Tune in to the Crew Battle Playoffs on Twitch June 10th and 11th.
Okay, well, you see this footage and you're dying to play. I'm dying to get my hands on this game. When can I do that?
You're in the right place.
Okay, good.
We have four different demos at E3. On Sony's booth, Microsoft, NVIDIA. But if you want the real experience, come to Ubisoft's booth. Mm-hmm. We have two motion seats.
Oh, wow. Oh,
and that's not all. For everyone who isn't at E3, we're opening our closed beta July 23rd. But you can register right now on thecrewgame.com.
Awesome. Obviously, we're all going to do that right away. I'm also just going to point out that you say beta in the most adorable way. Super cute. I want to do the beta even more now. So tell me, I have one last question. It's the one that everybody's obviously been asking. What's the launch date for The Crew?
November 11th on PS4, Xbox One, and PC.
Rock and roll.
Thank you.
Awesome. Give it up for Julie and Garrity, you guys. Yes. All right, you can go almost everywhere in The Crew, but the one place that you can't drive is into the past. Thank you for that masterful segue. sometimes you just gotta make a hard right turn. Fortunately, Ubisoft has been making history seem insanely real for years with the massive favorite, Assassin's Creed. Yes, you know you feel it. So here to tell you what Assassin's Creed Unity is all about, please welcome creative director Alex Amancio.
Good afternoon. It is the dawn of the 19th century, and Paris is at its darkest hour. The nation is besieged by economic decay. Poverty and hunger are relentless. Revolution is in the air.
Room where the light won't find you.
Are you ready to rule the world? Thank you. The French Revolution is one of the most brutal and tumultuous periods in recent history, and yet it helped lay the very foundations of the modern world. At the center of unity lies Arnaud, our deadliest assassin yet. You'll experience the revolution through his eyes, build up your own skill set and arsenal to suit your own unique play style and approach. Assassin's Creed Unity takes the franchise to unprecedented territory. Earlier today, we introduced the four-player shared experience. But in addition to this novel way of playing the game, we've completely redesigned the fundamental building blocks of the core experience itself. Unity is about carving your own unique path to a huge, immersive city filled with countless stories, activities, and rewards. Here's a small taste of our systemic open world, played by Dominic Butler, lead level designer on Assassin's Creed Unity.
Poor France is ill, and our city is a wound, inflamed by all efforts to heal her. A king once ruled, headstrong and corrupt. Now headless and a corpse, murdered by men just as vile. Today, fanatics from all sides spill blood on every corner. A thousand terrors I mean to cure, day by day, street by street, Templar by Templar. Gods can handle these rogues. My target may be on the move.
Where is our god? Where does he hide?
The king is dead! His country's down! Stop! Master! Come back here! Help!
Look what they've done!
Can you see anything? Is the body still there?
I can't bear to look.
Bear up, madame. I will return to see justice done. Every faction carries its own grudge. I can't solve every problem. Here's the spot. If I'm not too late, I'll catch Captain Xavier at his dinner.
I understand you well, but it's making me nervous.
It wasn't me.
I'm not the man you're after.
Where is he?
But it's just this, the executions.
Good. You should leave this place.
Merci, monsieur. Merci. Merci.
Thank you. And thank you, Dominic. That was only a glimpse of our systemic open world. Make sure to see us at the booth for more. Thank you, and have a great E3.